RRAILS stands for Rapid Response to Acute Illness. It is a program to reduce harm to patients admitted to hospitals, especially to the deteriorating patients on general wards. The National Early Warning Score is in essence a structured assessment of bedside observations. News will help us to reduce harm by reducing cardiac arrests, by reducing emergency admissions to intensive care, and by reducing undetected sepsis on general wards. Every patient has got the right to be looked after and to be looked after safely. And this tool gives us the opportunity to improve that and to get reliable, safe care to all of our patients. So this is the National Early Warning Score cards for Wales. It will help me to understand more at what level my patient is. I will look after a whole number of patients. Some of them will not be as ill, some of them will be more ill, and I need to be able to focus on those who are sickest, to use opportunities to make them better. At the moment, we got staff from all over the world working in Wales, not just from different medical and nursing schools from the UK, but really from anywhere. And they all use different ways to assess patients. So by having a unified system to assess severity of illness, we'll be able to talk to each other. Everybody's got a different feeling about their patients, how ill they are. And these feelings can sometimes be very real. I'm worried about a patient, this patient is sick. But sometimes I might think this patient is not so ill, when in fact they are very ill. By having this as a system to back us up, we will spot those where we think maybe they're not so ill when in fact they are. Every time I find somebody sick, I will do the same things every time. And I think that will be helpful to improve care. What we got here on the front is the actual scoring table. So when the nurses do the bedside observation, they can see how abnormal they are. They add the total score up. What we got on here is respiratory rates, got oxygen saturations, and we got adjusted for how much oxygen is the patient actually getting. So if you're very sick, you got low saturations on oxygen, that's twice as bad. Then you got blood pressure, heart rate, level of consciousness, and temperature. And for each of these parameters, the more abnormal those are, the more points patients get. And those points are then added up. So if the patient is over a certain level of sickness, we're asking for an urgent intervention by a doctor. And at the bottom, we're quite clear. Even some patients who haven't got a high score might be sick, and we want you to flag that up. Now on the back, we got a short protocol what to do with those scores. So the more abnormal the scores get, there's written who should be informed about this abnormal score and what should they do. These cards will be carried by all clinical staff. So junior doctors, nurses on the front line, physiotherapists, anybody involved with patient care can carry this. Our number one priority for the next few months is to get the new score integrated into care pathways across all hospitals in Wales. By using the same tool for every nurse, for every doctor, we'll be able to deliver much more reliable care.